The English building may have been built in 1980, but its history dates back to 1928, when New Mexico State University, then known as the New Mexico College of Agriculture and Mechanic Arts, enrolled its first black student to graduate from NMSU. Her name was Clara Belle Williams. Williams took courses every summer and eventually earned her bachelor's degree in English in 1937. Under segregation, Williams' professors did not allow her inside the lecture room, so she resorted to listening and taking notes while standing in the hallway. At the age of 51, she was NMSU's first black graduate, but was not allowed to participate in the ceremony. Recognizing the injustice toward their first black college graduate, in 1961, NMSU officials began to make amends. 43 years after Williams received her undergraduate degree, she received an honorary Doctor of Laws degree from NMSU in 1980. In 2005, the university renamed its English building after her and declared February 13, 2005, Clara Belle Williams Day. A scholarship in Williams' name continues to honor her legacy and her dedication to lifelong learning.